Great to have your company on behalf of Greyhound Racing Victoria and our Off the Bench radio show across regional Victoria. A very big warm welcome to all of our new owners, our 30 owners, who will be involved tomorrow in the purchase of three greyhounds as part of the magnificent Ready to Race Greyhound Auction Series here in Bendigo. Celebrate the fact that you're going to be involved in a magnificent industry as an owner with no ongoing costs, and you get to split the proceeds with the trainer. And tomorrow we'll be bidding on dogs. You get to watch them run in the morning, make your notes, and then we'll be bidding tomorrow afternoon and giving ourselves a chance to be greyhound owners together.
Enjoy it. Don't expect to make a lot of money. Just try and have as much fun as you can. And if you do make money and you do get a good one, it's one hell of a ride.
Oh, look, we couldn't be happier. One of the big initiatives for GRV is to increase the number of owners and try and expose as many people as we can to how much fun greyhound racing can be. And, you know, for us to introduce out of probably, 20 brand new owners to greyhound racing that hopefully go back to your towns and your families and tell everyone how great it is and you have a great fun.
You've worked with Doc for 35 years.
Yeah, on and off, yes, correct.
What part of the year generally does he get a bit tired and emotional generally?
About the 4th of January, and that tends to last till about 27th of December. But to everyone that's involved in it, grab your family, grab your mates, no matter where it is, whether it's Sale on a Saturday night or Warrnambool on a Thursday night. Hutch, everyone will have a fantastic time.
Hi, I'm Jason Manane from Colac, and I'm really excited to be a part of GRV and the syndicate with Team Hutchie.
$1,500, done, she's sold.
First time for me, I haven't owned a greyhound before.
Talking to a few greyhound trainers and that last night, the enjoyment they get out of it, so that sounds like a pretty exciting venture, I suppose.
Yeah, see a few races and hopefully get a few dollars out of it.
Looking for the early speed.
Yeah, no, I'd just rather, I hope the greyhound does win a few bob and get to meet these guys again and have a few beers with them. Be good.
One, two, three, go.
Yes, we're on!
Yeah. Oh,